How are you, alright?
Knackered.
Okay, good to know. What were the bands, firstly, that made you want to pick up guitars and instruments in the first place?
AC/DC, Neil Young, Bob Dylan, Bob Marley, Sex Pistols, everybody really.
So you're going to be doing the Beatles, Don't Let Me Down? I mean, how did you go about picking it?
We've just been doing lots of different covers over the years, on B-sides and in live gigs and stuff like that, and Don't Let Me Down has just been a song we've been doing the last few gigs.
Any arguments at all between the band? Because Stuart packs a couple of punches there, so I imagine that, you know, if he wanted to do AC/DC, he's going to do AC/DC regardless of what you want.
Well, he does AC/DC, whatever we do anyway, so it doesn't make much difference. But we did an acoustic version of it a long time ago, and we've never really done it with any drums, so we just did it in acoustic shows.
Okay, give it up for Stereophonics.